We're tracking the big story here on Headlines today. It's the final day of the BJP big poll meet in Delhi. Senior party leader Sushma Swaraj to release its political resolution. Its prime ministerial candidate Narendra Modi to address his party men. On Saturday, the BJP released its economic resolution where it pledged that its campaign will grow more about growth and less about Hindutva. Aditya Anantanarayanan with this report.
Inki marketing bahut badhiya hai. बहुत बढ़िया मार्केटिंग है, चमक है, गाना है, नाच है, सब कुछ है। ये ऐसे लोग हैं भैया, ये ऐसे लोग हैं, ये गंजों को कंगे बेच डालेंगे।
और वो राजनीतिक दल वो है, चाहे कंगी बिके, चाहे बाल कटे, उसमें अपनी कमीशन मांग लेता है।
It's a confident BJP that is now taking on Rahul Gandhi. Senior party leader Arun Jaitley rejecting his charges that Narendra Modi's campaign is just a marketing gimmick. The party at its National Council meet released its economic resolution, which indicated that the campaign will focus more on growth and less on Hindutva. The party pledged best governance methods under Narendra Modi to revive the ailing manufacturing sector and increase its share in the GDP, to make the country's taxation system less complicated and provide substantial relief to income tax paying middle class. There would also be SOPs for the farming community. This was wound up with a scathing attack on the Prime Minister Manmohan Singh's economic policies.
UPA ke shasankal mein kaise halat ban gaye hain ki ab log kehne lage hain इंडियन सक्सेस स्टोरी इज नाउ ओवर, माने भारत की सफलता की कहानी अब पूरी तरह से समाप्त हो गई है।
द फुल पिक्चर ऑफ मोदीज मिशन 2014 विल बी आउट टुडे व्हेन द पार्टी टेबल्स इट्स पॉलिटिकल रेजोल्यूशन
of the National Council meet, which will be the last of its kind before the Lok Sabha polls 2014. The BJP wants to ensure that each and every worker across the country gets the message and gets the strategy of the party wide and clear and ensures that the party comes out victorious in the 2014 Lok Sabha elections. With camera person Kripal Singh, this is Aditya Natarayanan for Headlines.